we have to learn to just continue to play possession by possession and stay in a defensive stance.
Well, you guys just took 36 threes, and your coach seems cool with it. I mean, how much fun is that?
It's very fun, you know. If we're open, we're going to shoot the ball, you know. If not, we're going to make the extra pass and make a teammate better.
And what about Armani, 4-6? I mean, everybody knows it's just not been part of his game. How fun is it to see him go out there and expand his game like that?
He's really improved, you know. He's in the gym working every day on his the long ball. I mean, he's really improved, you know. I mean, I think last year he shot like 18% from three, and he's been shooting like over 45% in practice. So, I mean, we're definitely confident in him and others can shoot the three ball.
Yeah, I mean, you've always been the three-point shooter, but it seems like coach's approach just does that make everybody confident? Like, you know, there's not a bad shot as long as you're open. And you're not going to get any blowback from him if you pull the trigger.
Yeah, it definitely lets us gain a lot of confidence out of that, you know. Be in rhythm and take good shots, and I mean, that's just the way we play.
I'm sure you're not 100%.
I'm
sorry if I'm asking, but I mean, how did you feel out there with that?
I mean, I felt real good. You know, I got loosened up out there, coming off the bench. You know, I felt real good. Got in the flow of things early, and I mean, just an overall good effort.
Offensively, it seemed like you, Kevin, and Armani were kind of the guys kind of making the offense flow. Just, are you guys ready to kind of take that there on your shoulders this year?
Yeah, I mean, I just feed off those two guys. You know, I know what they're going to do night in and night out, and I just try to put myself in position just to make the right play.